Our nation's electronic systems, from the processors running our computers and smartphones to the embedded devices keeping the Internet of Things going, are critical to national security, the economy, and our day-to-day lives. The security of these systems is paramount to the Department of Defense as well as industry. The reality is that the software running our electronic systems is vulnerable to malicious compromise. Software vulnerabilities leave us exposed to data breaches, critical infrastructure impacts, and attacks on our national defenses. Current remediation efforts focus on software patching, or quick repairs to our computer programs made by small pieces of software code. These band-aid-like approaches don't address the underlying security vulnerabilities found in the hardware that runs our electronic systems. Without developing inherently more secure hardware, we will continue to see an endless cycle of compromise, patch, and pray. To address this challenge, in 2017, DARPA launched the System Security Integration Through Hardware and Firmware program, or SSITH. The SSITH program is creating novel hardware defenses that can stop the most common software exploits capable of compromising the underlying hardware. Over the last few years, our researchers have been laser-focused on exploring different design approaches that go well beyond patching. Our defenses are now ready to be tested in the real world. DARPA, in partnership with Synack and the DoD's Defense Digital Service, is launching the Finding Exploits to Thwart Tampering, or FETT bug bounty. This is a new effort to pressure test and evaluate the security of the SSITH defenses. FETT bug bounty will use Synack's vulnerability disclosure process and include their established community of 1,500 hackers, cybersecurity researchers, and analysts to test the technologies. But we're going even further. Prior to the start of FETT, Synack ran a Capture the Flag qualifier event that gave any cybersecurity enthusiast a chance to participate in the bug bounty program. Those that were successful now have a chance to hack the SSITH hardware and earn a cash bounty alongside other members of the Synack community. Regardless of how you became a part of the bug bounty, we're challenging all participants to penetrate SSITH defenses in one of 7 classes of common weakness enumeration hardware vulnerabilities. These vulnerability classes prey on inherent weaknesses and exploit the gullibility of hardware. If the SSITH defenses are ultimately able to address these CWEs, our ability to keep our electronic system secure will drastically improve. I'm excited to announce that the FETT bug bounty is now live. Participants have until September 2020 to analyze the SSITH defenses and disclose their findings. So, are you up for the challenge, bounty hunters? If so, get going and good luck.